eyes on an enemy galaxy.
The rebels have been wiped out.
Yep.
Esamir is ours.
Yep, got some with the Tempest side.
Where are we going? Austin or Emmer?
I guess Emmer.
Emmer.
Hurry up.
We can capture it. We can capture it. We're capturing it right now.
Thank you.
contact is restricted.
Oh, I'll come get you.
Pulling the Bastion.
Yep. There's a lot of armor, so if you have armor, this will be perfect time to get your daily done.
I'm building a command center for
the airport. Reworks in the game are pretty nutty. All reverted back to 3 caps and 1 caps.
Good job on the last alert, guys.
Well, some of them stayed with the conduit stuff, but instead of forcing assault flags, you just gotta hold the conduit. And then if you get a flag, you just get like a flag.
Was the alert really close to you?
They said it was. It speeds up the capture. I don't know how much though. I think I have a meter or something. Like a single flag.
NC Reaver ID.
Yeah, there's a dead platoon right now that has a Yeep sticker on it. I'm leaving it. I think we should reform another one.
Our Yeep platoon is full.
Invite me.
It's full.
Damn it. I drove all the way from Malibu to play this fucking game, and I can't get in.
Reaver in the area.
restricted area. Leave the restricted area immediately.
You know, with that patch, they did, they still didn't fix the holiday hat experience bonus plus, you know?
It's crazy.
Oh, I'm getting mine. Yep.
Base up here is ridiculous. No, I didn't see anything wrong with it. So I, it's good for the base. I like it. Just stick it for a bit. You can strafe this mountain to get in. That's why I didn't get one. Yeah.
It's also got Sasha on top of this. Jesus.
Damn it.
You're muted, bro. Now you're just really quiet.
Thank you.
You're fine now?
On your sight, identify!
I had my fucking mic pointed upward.
I had to turn you down. Because I thought you were turned down. You sound great now.
Guys, don't spawn on the base, spawn on my Sunday, it's lower on the mountain. It's a much shorter walk. He stepped in front of me when I was shooting.
Classic.
It was me and him shooting at one dude, and then he stepped in front of me when he was strafing.
All of a sudden, the back of his head.
Yeah. And you weren't banned from playing the game forever?
Maybe tomorrow.
Same look with Nash, you can probably shoot at the tanks and such.
I haven't even tried to hit that bastion. Are we doing anything about that?
Probably should. There's a command center in the Raxacom for free aircraft, but right now you can probably shoot with anything. Like an archer at the ascent could hit any hardpoint probably.
We've got to, if we're trying to take the ascent, we should probably actually be here, because I'm not seeing many dudes, and I don't know what's going on.
I think most of them are still on the island.
Fuck me, dude.
Conglomerate Reaver, fight!
They're dead, I don't know.
I've been
trying to fight this fight, but geez, I'm getting triple and quadruple team.
I want to fucking kill that guy.
I mean, it still counts our pop here, even if you're dead. So if 48 to 96 people are dead, they outpop us.
And they killed the sun, dude.
Can't do anything. These people can't do anything.
not gonna get the ascent.
I just took C pretty easy, just walked in there.
Yeah, but you gotta get A and B too, that's the problem. And I just don't see the
just
pop.
Need one.
I don't see 48 to 96 people in this fucking hex.
Does feel empty.
I think it's because they're vehicles.
I don't even see vehicles on the map.
Oh, they're on the northeast side.
Maybe, I don't know.
In that player base? Yeah.
Sunday, but it got blown up, so.
You can equip the safe falling plant. Should have that unlocked. Everybody's got it.
I just strafe the mountain like we did in old school.
Yeah, I don't do safe fall for any reason.
Bastion's going for a player base behind.
Thank you.
skip a farm here.
We'll start a farm. Don't worry. We got a brand new spawn that's a really good one on inside A.
Losing this. Focus out there!
Made a super secret Sundy that's below B. You can take a light assault and get right to that area where the Sundy is. You need C4. There's Maxes. There's a Sunderer there above us.
Us under a bicy.
It don't even make sense that we lost A. We got a router inside there.
A lot of things don't make sense.
Oh yeah, we got a great router.
There's a guy hacking. I've seen people killing invisible infiltrators.
Spawn on that C, Sunday. I guess it's real close to C. Let me see how it looks, because we lost C.
An A now.
Well, stop losing the points. We're getting C back. Is their router still on A?
Don't know.
And that's how you craft a bastion.
Okay.
If we take Ravens, it cuts off Lithcorp Central.
Thank you.
Ah, failure, Dervish, my bad.
Identified an enemy liberator. A visual on an enemy liberator. Enemy liberator in the area.
Dalton didn't get me, I probably would have had him. Well, maybe.
Thank you.
visual on enemy air transport.
Alright, redeployed to the ascent, full maxes. We'll have a gal ready for you waiting, so we can drop. We'll drop everybody at Raven Landing. Fill up the gal, redeploy to Raven, redeploy to the ascent.
Dama was in one of our squads.
Gal is land, just waiting for the redeploy. Now we do need some NGs and some medics. Spawn in the ascent. Gal's near. Gal's here landed.
My ass handed to me all of a sudden.
So everybody else get there by Sunder. Man, we're losing rock slide. sides lost in 1 minute. Everybody up onto the A point. Shit, we're all dying.
Oh, we're also losing rocks.
That's killing all our maxes unless you're full out Arden. I tried to throw command support rock slide so we didn't lose that. Made it look
good. Goddamn, that Liberator's invincible.
Hey, get ready to spawn on the router. Stay dead, stay in your redeploy screen. I'm about to place the router. Everyone can spawn on it all at once. 3 seconds. Get ready. Spawn now. Head the platoon way. Router's up.
I think I'm done with this game tonight.
You're getting flanked, bro. Add a Sunny.